G'day guys, it's Saturday, we're going up to the Street Series again. We didn't get any points last time, as you may have seen, we blew a tranny line. The old $2 hose clamp got me. Put oil from the start line right down. I didn't realise it was oil leaking, but anyway, we fixed that up. Made a couple of changes to the car, just little stuff. Just going to try a few different things. I'll show you what we've done. And then we'll get up into the racing. So I've been running one of these air cleaners, Neuroflow on it, which seems to be working okay. I tried no air cleaner and that didn't make that much difference, but I thought I'd try one of these velocity stacks. Some people say they're okay, some people say they don't work. I'm sort of on the fence at the moment. I'm a bit wary of it. I think that bar running across might disrupt airflow. But we'll see. I'll try it, and yeah, if it works, it works. If it doesn't, well, I'll just take it off up there. But yeah, we'll try it, and at least it'll tell us whether they work or not.
When I got the LS1, I put a carby on it, and I used this box. So it's basically four wires into your ignition system, and then it's a plug and play. It comes with a harness, so that goes through and everything just plugs in as per normal into your coil pack and everything like that. Cam sensor. This just plugs in here when you want to tune it. You don't have to have a PC. You can tune it by that dial there on the factory settings. But if you want to get technical and tune it up a little bit better, you can go into your PC. I'll just turn that on. I'll turn this off for a second. So basically you just go into your MSD. It's a program that comes with it. You just download it onto your laptop. It'll find the product. So it's got the product. So you go into the product in here. The box, I should say, this one. And it comes up with your tables. So basically this is the ignition, the timing table I have in it at the moment. I'll start the car. So as you can see, the red line there is where it's idling. And over here, you can see that the ignition timing, the map sensor, the bar KPA sensor. So basically to change the timing, come down here, and when I stall it up, I'm stalling it up around 2,500 on the line. So what I wanted to do pull that out, put 31 in it, sorry about that, put 31 in it, I touch the screen, and that's changed. So at 3,000 revs, oops, 31 degrees, change it and you'll see it drop here.
Thank you. Steve Goodland, Colin Craig, Colin on the Suzuki. 1070 dialing for Goodland, 1123 for Cole. Cole will head on first, and Steve will chase him down.
Thank you. Okay, I'm going to go to bed.
We'll see how we go when we've just got the car later.
Yeah, next time we have Wendy Anderson. Wellington done a 1641.
And Tilly.
Street series, I put it on YouTube every week if no one's seen it. So, yeah, just look up Too Easy Racing and most of the race.
Well, what a night. It was awesome. Good to get the points, that's for sure. Tricky conditions, bit slippery out there. They had the diesel salt the night before, and I think it just made it hard for us there. But it was hard to know whether those changes I made actually were good or bad, just with the traction issues. But we still had the mile an hour there, so I think the car's fine. It was felt pretty strong. Shout out to Kai and James for filming, and the guys at Budget Tires, down Machinery Drives. Thank you. You've been helping me out heaps, and we'll see you at the next one. Thank you.